The views and opinions expressed on the following program are those of the authors and do not necessarily reflect the official policy or position of RD Broadcasting LLC, Radio Dabang 99.5 FM, or its affiliates. Individual programmers are responsible for their own content. If you have concerns regarding the following programming, please send an email to info@radiodabang.com.
Let's go!
Hollywood Entertainment, Hollywood Gossip, Hollywood Classics.
Mujhko kya hua hai?
To the latest hits.
Main pani pani ho gayi.
Local news and events happening around town. Giveaways and lots of musty. This is Namaste Radio. Every Saturday at 10 a.m. on 99.5 FM with your hosts, Vanshika, Sushil, and Sandeep. Listen online at namasteradiohouston.com. Download the app available on your Android and iPhone.
Namaste Radio.
End the summer with some relaxing me time. Ab aap enjoy kar sakte hain herbal facial in the month of August any Tuesday for just $30. Only at Classy Divas Salon and Spa. Proud to be one of the best day spas in Katy.
Classy Divas Salon and Spa is open Tuesday through Friday, 12 noon to 7 p.m. and Saturday and Sunday from 12 noon to 6 p.m.
For appointments, please text 856-693-8970. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram for the latest updates.
The heat is on. Chili chicken, gobi manchurian, all your favorites sizzling fresh at Arlene's. This is the summer of new hopes and new beginnings. Shake off the cobwebs and dine with us at Arlene's. Celebration meals are always a breeze when you bring your family to Arlene's Chinese. Shake off the cobwebs and dine with us at Arlene's. Halal menu available? Visit arlingschinese.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present you Habibi Kitchen, the most delicious Mediterranean cuisine in the heart of Sugarland.
Habibi Kitchen brings very tasty food that will give your taste buds a cultural experience. Prepared with fresh ingredients every day. All options available, non-veg, veg, and even vegan.
Beautiful outdoor seating in our covered patio. Visit Habibi Kitchen today, located at 16227 Lexington Boulevard. Call 832-999-4161. That's 832-999-4161. Or visit HabibiKitchen.com.
Follow Habibi Kitchen on Facebook for specials. And don't forget to mention Namaste Radio.
Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal at Kidney Health Center has over 15 years' expertise in blood pressure control, kidney stone and kidney transplant management, hemo and peritoneal dialysis, specializing in chronic kidney disease from diabetes, high blood pressure, and autoimmune diseases. They promote the use of advanced technology in their business practice and treat their patients with a customized approach. All insurances, Medicare and Medicaid accepted. They have three convenient locations for you in Sugarland, Medical Center, and West Houston area. For Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal, board certified in nephrology, visit their website at bozenhealth.com or call 713-520-6875 for appointments. That's 713-520-6875.
गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेंपल ऑफ ह्यूस्टन आप सबको आमंत्रित करता है. हिंदू वेडिंग सेरेमनी हो या एंगेजमेंट, सत्यनारायण पूजा हो या गायत्री हवन, बेबी शावर पूजा हो या वास्तु शांति, लक्ष्मी पूजा हो या गणपति पूजा, या जीवन में सिर्फ पॉजिटिविटी लानी हो, आज ही कॉल करें पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को 832-466-9868. गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेंपल लोकेटेड है 5645 हिलक्रॉफ्ट एवेन्यू स्वीट 701 पे. डिटेल्स के लिए फॉलो करें गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेंपल फेसबुक पे. तो आज ही कॉल करें पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को 832-466-9868. जय श्री गणेश.
गणपति नमो नमः. श्री सिद्धि विनायक नमो नमः.
5,000 years of Chinese music and dance in one night. Shen Yun Performing Arts will take you on an extraordinary journey from ancient dynasties to the modern day. Shen Yun. Coming to Wortham Center, September 18th through the 26th. Tickets at shenyun.com/Houston or call 877-663-7469.
Namaste. You're tuned in to Namaste Radio.
Namaste Radio.
That's right, that's right. Good morning, everybody. This is Namaste Radio right here on 99.5 FM. Hope everybody's having a great weekend so far and you are tuned in to Namaste Radio. Whether it's in your car, your favorite dial should be 99.5 FM. On our iPhone and Android apps, just go on the Apple App Store or Google Play and type Namaste Radio. You will find our app at the top there and listen to us anywhere in the world. Of course, online, namasteradiohouston.com. Any Alexa-enabled product, just say, hey, Alexa, play Namaste Radio live. And watch us live here. See our beautiful faces on our Namaste Radio's Facebook Live. So, yes, good morning, everybody. This is Namaste Radio. My name is Sandeep. I'm joined by Aap Sabki favorite, Vanshika. Good morning, Vanshika. How are you?
Good morning.
You're done with your
I was just fixing hair, my makeup? Hair, but yes, okay. Good morning, Houston.
Is my hair okay? It's kind of been
Haan, tumhari bhi bala theek bana ke aaye ho tum.
Took a long time, can't believe it.
Good morning to everyone. Good morning, good morning. Thank you so much for joining us today on Namaste Radio. Last week, hum thoda studio mein nahi the, but it's so good to be back in studio.
I know. Yeah, definitely.
And I'm pretty charged up after that sugar rush.
Sugar rush?
Yeah, I had a huge, big glass of protein shake with some berries and all the antioxidants. And
nice.
Yeah, and almond butter. Mm. That's my dose for today, yeah.
Wow. Nice, nice. So good to be back. Good to be charged up. Good to be here on Namaste Radio. Let's kick off today's show.
In today's show, the first segment is brought to you by Classy Diva Salon and Spa. Classy Diva Salon and Spa pe aapko jayenge to aapko apna, you know, you'll feel pretty for your me time. Zarur jaiye, and they have the herbal facial special going on. Another week. This week is we have one more Tuesday, right? So it's only going to be only $30 in the month of August for herbal facial. And of course, they have the weekly deals. Only thing you have to do is message Ruby on Facebook, on Instagram on Classy Diva Salon and Spa, and aapko sari information pata chal jayegi. But if you want to call them, it's 281-646-0100 in Katy, Classy Diva Salon and Spa.
And the neat thing is that the last day of August is the last Tuesday of August. So you have one more Tuesday, right, to take advantage of that.
That's right. You can call today. You have Saturday to call or go or book the appointment for Tuesday. So go do it.
Awesome.
Mujhe na headphones mein awaaz nahi aa rahi thi. I was wondering kya problem kya hai. Meri wo headphones ki volume ekdam low thi.
Volume is low, no?
Duh.
Bass bhadao, bass, right?
But before we get on to our Bollywood segment today, Sandeep, let's kickstart it with your song.
That's right. Let's kick it off with our song. Lots of great things coming on today's show. Of course, our Bollywood segment, world and local news. And we also have some great, we have a lot of giveaways.
That's what I was going to say. Some.
Quite a bit of giveaways to give you guys. But yes, kicking off the first song right here on Namaste Radio. Keep it locked here.
जाओ वक्त जाए मैं रोक
That's right. First song.
का संदीप तुमने बोला हाय दिल वाले अरे वाह
हाय
हाय
so this song here it's not full girlfriend it's called half girlfriend
right? half girlfriend and now what exactly why is it, half
why
is, girlfriend
why is it called half I never saw the movie why is it called
oh,
half
oh the movie was actually very good obviously because it has
your that guy you like right Arjun Kapoor doesn't it?
the guy that the most hottest woman of India likes basically okay. or is
that I'll agree
or is fianced to or is yeah. engaged to Malaika Arora ke abhi fiance which is are they engaged no I don't think so
I thought they were married dating. Didn't they? Or they were
what
dating? Or,
no
I don't even know what's going on
Arjun Kapoor ki baat ho rahi hai
yeah
so yes this movie had Arjun Kapoor half girlfriend and Shraddha Kapoor why are the Kapoors there like both Kapoor koi aur hai hi nahi
I don't know
tum Punjabiyon ne na ye Bollywood ko bahut dominate karke rakha hua hai
I don't have a Kapoor last name but
you are a Punjabi na
yeah
ha
that's true
It's either Punjabi unique, or right? it's either the
I'm sure our hero can agree if he's listening. We're unique, right?
So
we're
just he will say, "Ah, because we are only hero looking."
Yeah, exactly. But speaking of hero looking and hero sounding, the one guy I do like is the first topic we're going to talk about today.
Yes.
And his voice is like, you know, I'm all about that having that deep voice. But when I hear this guy's voice, I'm like, man, this guy's.
So the only man who speaks Hindi, right? Jiski awaaz.
Who speaks Hindi?
Yeah, he speaks Hindi, right?
okay.
So when they were dubbing this biggest
oh, yeah.
movie in
yeah,
Hindi,
I think they got the perfect voice. For
they
that,
got
yeah.
the perfect voice, mm. and I'm talking about the movie Bahubali. So jo Bahubali ki awaaz thi, wo thi. Sharad Kelkar ki.
That's right.
So Sharad Kelkar dubbed for Prabhas in Hindi, and we all have heard Prabhas speak a line of Hindi, and it's very
it's
bad.
It's like, no, Oops. I'm glad you dubbed Oops. It.
Bahubali ki image hi
ho jati. I think that the other actor, Rana, I think he can speak decent Hindi. But
yeah.
even they dubbed his too, but
yeah, they did.
But his Hindi is better than Prabhas's at least.
And he dubs a lot of, or he's a narrator of a lot
yeah.
of, you know, yeah. epic movies or big yeah. Bollywood movies. Even I think Padmaavat he did or, I don't know, some big movies he's always been a
he's
part of
been
his
a part
voice.
Of
so we are talking about Sharad Kelkar. He started with as a Marathi actor. Then he started in TV serials and now he's been dubbing. He's been mm-hmm. acting now in mainstream mm-hmm. movies. Latest was Lakshmi. Where he
oh, yeah, yeah, yeah,
actually
yeah.
played the original Lakshmi.
Lakshmi, yeah, yeah. yeah.
Was played by Sharad Kelkar.
What acting, too.
Yeah, it
yeah.
was amazing.
Yeah.
But did you know Sharad Kelkar actually struggled through this, you know, whatever, like overcame this kind of a disorder?
Really?
And
oh,
you
wow.
would not imagine. Now his voice is even dubbed for it. So he used to apparently stammer a lot.
Oh,
to okay. the extent that one of his first acting, so he was also a model. So one of his first acting, serial mein tha.
Hmm.
He had to drop from that serial because he had a long line or
wow.
long dialogue to say.
Oh wow!
So that to now actually dubbing for people
now
and actually
he's dubbing
acting
for people,
and he acts also,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
So it's crazy, and then he also became very famous with Raghav Crime Branch. They were acting.
Yeah.
Then The Family Man.
Yeah, some movies he plays. Not I mean, Family Man. He wasn't villain, but there
yeah.
are some web series, some movies where he plays villain roles.
Yeah.
yeah.
And even
yeah.
Tanaji, he played Shivaji, right?
Oh, I didn't see Tanaji yet.
Oh my god, that was actually the last movie.
I should be seeing any Kajol movies like from
yeah.
the start, but I don't know.
But you know, Tanaji is the epic movie for this world. You know why?
Yeah.
Also because of Tanaji. But that was the last release before COVID hit
before
this world.
Before COVID, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
I remember Sushil and I. That was the last movie we went to the theaters before COVID hit.
Yeah, yeah.
We did go, I think, after COVID. But I fell sick, so I was like, I'm not going back again. I blamed it on the theater.
Last movie for me before COVID, and probably the reason why things got shut down was Love Aajkal 2.
Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know why that
after I saw that movie things shut down.
Yeah. I have no idea why that happened.
Mm-hmm.
But yes, you know, hats off to Sharad Kelkar for overcoming stammering disorder and you know, there are great ways. This is also an obstacle. So I'm sure you know, he worked really hard and now he does not have that problem or he knows exactly how to you know, go around it. So yeah.
Good. And he was also in this new movie too with Ajay Devgan, right? Bhuj, right? That one.
You're right,
yeah.
Actually.
He was there.
Yeah, but please, wo movie mat dekhna.
I didn't actually.
It was so bad.
I had nothing else. Me and my dad both watched it together. We had nothing else to watch. So we,
and that's why we saw it too. And we saw it right after Shershaw. And I was
that's
oh
right.
My
I saw God. It in that order. So I was like, I'm glad I saw Shershaw first.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So yeah, that was about Sharad Kelkar. Mm. And let's get into our next song. And we'll be back.
That's right. Keep it locked here. Namaste.
Papa
ready.
Mommy ke liye. Sarigama Karva.
Yeah, that's right.
They are not paying me for it, Sandeep.
Song for the movie that just came out, Akshay Kumar movie called
Bell Bottom.
That's right. This song here was brought to you by the spot on Highway 90 and Highway 6. That is Aling's Chinese. We have a long weekend coming up next week, right? Labor Day weekend. So if you have people coming in town from anywhere, you know, whether flying in, whether driving in, you got to take them to Aling's Chinese. Of course, they're open every day for lunch and dinner, but you have to take people that come from out of town, because this is the spot you want to go to. Highway 90, Highway 6, 281-242-0432, alingschinese.com. Get those delicious, delicious favorites, the ones that we all like too, Shuazwan fried rice, the hot and sour soup, the Mary Mary sizzler, the pepper chicken, and I'm getting very hungry, the more and more food dishes I say. But yes, Highway 90, Highway 6, 281-242-0432. And even if you want them to do catering for your next event, or even for your offices, like you did also, those, you know, packaged ones, those, you know, boxes, very neat and very clean, very still delicious, even though you're getting it, you know, delivered to you, right? So, or picked up. So 281-242-0432, alingschinese.com.
And good morning to everyone listening to us on 99.5 FM, or of course, Facebook Live, jo hamara favorite hai. So good morning, mommies, daddy.
And everybody know too, if you're not in the car, if you're not in the car, you have plenty of other options too.
Lots.
namaste.houston.com, our apps, even Alexa, or even our Facebook Live.
And that's what happened last week. So the first hour was on Facebook Live, and you know, so that's what, like, I told them that if it's not available on Facebook Live the second hour, you can always listen to us on our apps.
Yeah,
it's very easy.
Yeah.
Aur agar aaj kal ke time mein aap app download nahi kar sakte, to fir to mujhe malum nahi.
You guys can, even the older people, sorry to call you out, you guys can send jokes left and right on WhatsApp.
I know.
But you can't use our Namaste Radio.
Just go to the what Apple Store hai, lekin what's on Android?
Google Play.
So just type
Namaste
Radio.
But still,
but I'm sure you know.
Yeah, Google
Play. Just type Namaste Radio and download.
We're there. Absolutely.
And it's just, and a lot of people have Alexa at home these days.
Yeah,
so
right.
All you have to say is, hey Alexa, play Namaste Radio live. That's all it is. And actually this week, while I was in my backyard, you know, playing with Simba, and, you know, all three of us were like social, Simba and I were playing every day because we were not really going out for walks. मैंने Alexa बाहर लगा दिया था and we were jamming क्योंकि इतने बढ़िया गाने आ रहे थे नमस्ते रेडियो पे. So everybody walking and saying hello, hi, they were also all jamming and going. I felt like कल होना होगा मैंने जिसे अभी अभी देखा है.
Oh God, pretty woman.
Yeah. We used to always imagine, right? Things like that happen in America. When you come here, nothing like that happens.
Yeah, and everybody on the street that never danced to Hindi music before will start dancing.
We'll be in sync.
In sync, yeah, exactly. And then you go to a club and everybody's going to do Time to Disco.
Yeah, every time to disco.
One thing, oh, you just spoke about Simba.
Yeah.
Now there's a new movie based
on the name of something.
Oh.
On that type of.
तुमने मेरे बेटे को ये बोला?
Well, technically.
So this, that is yeah. true. So Arjun Kapoor की बात हो रही थी, तो Arjun Kapoor की new movie has been announced,
mm-hmm.
and the name of the movie is कुत्ते.
That's right. That's right. I was reading. I was like, am I reading this right? Did they have a
मैंने
typo?
मैंने गाली नहीं दी. Yeah. The name of the movie is कुत्ते.
Yeah.
So.
Pretty big, good cast with him.
Yeah,
Nasruddin Shah is there.
And look who the maker is, Vishal Bhardwaj.
Oh wow.
The Omkara.
Omkara.
The Kamine. Iske Kamine Kutte. What is next?
Kamine Kutte.
Kutte. I don't want to say the next one. So my dimag mein aa
raha. Leave that there.
So yes, and then the poster they have released, and all the people in the poster don't really have their faces on. They have a face of a dog replaced with their faces.
Mm.
So right now it's still, you know, lekin unhone announce kiya hai unki puri team. So it's going to be a directorial debut for Vishal Bhardwaj's son, who is Asman Bhardwaj. Rekha Bhardwaj is in, and I love Rekha Bhardwaj,
she's
the way
singer,
she sings.
Right?
Yeah, she's amazing.
Yeah.
So it has Arjun Kapoor.
No.
It has Tabu.
Why?
It has Konkana Sen. It has Nasiruddin Shah.
I haven't seen Konkana in a while.
Yeah, I haven't. There was some web series, right?
Oh yeah, she did have a web series. Yeah.
And Nasiruddin Shah ke baad, the last one is this girl with jiska naam mujhe Radhika Madan.
Very good actress. That was the one in Angrezi Medium.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, that is upcoming, and Arjun Kapoor also has his movies like Bhoot Police lineup, and then Ek Villain Returns. Yeah, Arjun Kapoor is a good actor. Why do you underestimate the power of Arjun Kapoor?
Anyways, there's other actors out there. Why him?
Gussa aa jayega isse pehle gana laga do tum.
Yeah, I guess he's okay.
I'm lucky. I mean, you're lucky. I'm lucky. I'm saying you're lucky ki tum Vicky Kaushal ko pasand karte ho.
Oh yeah. No, Vicky. Now that's talent. Okay. Vicky Kaushal's talent.
Even Arjun Kapoor is talented. He's the son of Kapoor Khandan. He's talented.
Most talented out of all of them is Anil.
Uske andar direct khoon Boni ka aa raha hai aur indirectly Shri Devi ka aa raha hai.
There's your daily dose of Shri Devi. So she said what? So she likes Shri Devi and Janvi.
Yeah, and
you like Arjun.
Last week, she was actually imitating my radio look when we talk about Shri Devi and Char. She was telling everybody in like party ho ya kya. She was like, jaise hi Shri Devi ki baat aati hai, uska chehra aisa ho jata hai.
Yeah.
Aur jaise hi Vicky Kaushal ki baat aati hai, uska chehra aisa ho jata hai.
I know.
So well,
next time, whenever Sushil's back and you talk about Vicky, let's look at his face.
Uski copy karna. Kyunki Charu na bahut Sushil.
I'll do a special edit afterwards and I'll zoom in on his face. You know, like that.
Charu tries to show she's my friend, but andar na she's only Sushil's friend. She's very biased to Sushil.
Punjabi hai na.
You are also. मैं तो कोई दोस्त ही नहीं है, सब लोग सुशील को ही पसंद करते हैं.
So if you like Shri Devi, Janvi, you like Vicky and Arjun, you know I have to have my dose. So
Nora.
Exactly.
Nora.
Who's in Toronto, by the way? Very close.
She is.
She's a lot.
When are you going to Toronto?
Very soon.
Bye, Sandeep.
Tell her wait for me. I'm coming. So.
Oh, okay. So she will wait for you.
Yeah.
Why, what is she doing in Toronto? You may be knowing.
She's actually she was like part Canadian, right? Moroccan, Canadian. So I guess she's visiting home where she used to live. Right?
She used to live in Toronto.
I don't know if it's necessary.
तुमने
उसके
घर के दीवार पे जाके टच नहीं किया वो नोरा?
हाँ. About to. But now I'm going to see her in person.
Auntie, when he comes to Toronto, na lock him in the house. Don't let him go outside.
Don't let. exactly.
मुंडा आपका बिगड़ रहा है लेकिन जो मुंडा बिगड़ रहा है कोई बात नहीं, अक्षय कुमार भी बहुत बिगड़े हुए हैं और इनकी एक और मूवी आ रही है उसी बात पे.
Yeah. And actually, I was all excited when it came out because like, okay, I want to see this. But then I saw that he's actually doing it theater first. Yeah. Then he's coming.
So they released, it was one of the biggest release of theaters after COVID. Yeah. Bell Bottom is what we are talking about.
Yeah.
But it was really, really affected. The box office was collections were affected because of COVID. So they said that it's about time. They were going to do it a little later, but they quickly decided to release it on OTT.
Because the day it released, I looked at the poster and I was like, okay, let's see where else is it coming.
Yeah.
And I saw Prime. Yeah. And I was like, oh, I'm excited. So I started searching it on Prime. Like, where is it?
Abhi nahi. Then,
but
so okay. 4 weeks after the release, they're going to do it, which okay. I'll give you the date also. And it is coming on Ammajaan.
Prime.
Yes. Yeah, so it's going to be released on Amazon Prime. September 15th.
Okay, not too far.
Two weeks from now.
Okay, not right? bad.
We're already in 28th August.
Thank you, Akshay, for doing that. That's what I thought. I was like, why would they even go to theater?
Yeah.
Right now.
And it has Vani Kapoor, Huma Qureshi, and Lara Dutta. And we spoke about how, you know, Lara Dutta just like doesn't
really
look
big,
Lara.
Change in that. Yeah. Big transformation.
That's true. And Alif Fazal signs new movie with Vishal Bhardwaj.
Good actor. Now that's a good actor.
Guddu Bhaiya.
Guddu Bhaiya.
Yeah. You know, Alif Fazal and Richa Chadha got engaged.
Yes, I did see that. Yeah.
So that's a good thing, right?
I mean, both are good, talented.
Richa Chadha, like.
Acting wise.
Sushil always liked Richa Chadha, but Sushil has always had liking for Richa Chadha. What was that girl opposite Akshay Kumar? Kundina Khadka.
Oh, Chitrangada.
Chitrangada. Yeah.
She's good in songs. Good in songs, but not.
She has a very Smita Patil look. Mm. So I think that's nice, but ye look sab chale nahi zyada.
But Ali Fazal is really, I mean, look at Guddu Bhaiya and then his little cameo in Three Idiots. Look at that.
Yeah.
And then he had a cameo in Fast and Furious. One of them.
But now he's big and everybody knows him more as Guddu Bhaiya because of Mirzapur, of course.
He got buff.
He's the hero of Mirzapur.
Yeah, very buff for that.
And Richa Chadha, his recent work was, what was it? Inside Edge, right?
Inside Edge, yes.
She's apparently playing Preeti Zinta, so yeah.
Yeah.
So yes, Ali Fazal signs a new movie with Vishal Bhardwaj.
Hmm.
And that is the one that we were talking about.
Mm-hmm.
After Kutte. Kutte.
After that one.
Yes. So let's see what it is. And Vishal Bhardwaj, hum sab jante hain wo kya hain, kya nahi hain. But yes, it is going to kickstart at the end of the year. And meanwhile, Mirzapur 2 and Netflix original Ray is something that Ali Fazal is in. I didn't know he was in Ray. I thought it was more of a...
Yeah, he has. It's like one of those that has like four different stories.
The first one where he's playing this big tycoon and everything goes wrong.
But
and
then, people take revenge on him, right?
Rightly so, right? Rightly so, yeah. What he did.
Yeah.
Aise hi hota na, jab logo ko lagta hai, when they think they are, you know, about God, then God tells you.
Exactly.
That's what that series is all about. Yeah. But I think I like the first two stories. Uske baad mujhe pasand
nahi. Yeah, there was only like his and I think who else was there? There was KK, there was Manoj, there was somebody else.
Yeah. And then Mumbai Diaries is the next one also. OTT mein aane wali hai before we get on our ad break. That's going to release on September 9th. That is, you know who? Mohit Rana. The one who played Mahadev. And the one who plays is Jijaji in Uri. So Mohit Rana, very good, versatile actor. So he's the lead. And it's about a medical setting. It's in a hospital. So Mumbai Diaries releasing on Prime on September 9th.
Hmm.
It's going to be out in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. So go watch it out.
Awesome.
To break lele.
That's right. So but before we take that break, this part here is
brought to you by Dr. Namrata Sharma Goel. And the interview last week was very good.
Good information.
Yes, especially during the times of COVID, we really needed Dr. Namrata to come up and talk to all of us about it. But otherwise, Dr. Namrata is a nephrologist, and she is a board certified. She has board certified certification in nephrology, specializing in high blood pressure, kidney stones, dialysis, kidney transplant, and kidney disease from diabetes and autoimmune disorders, and pregnancy induced hypertension, proteinuria, and preeclampsia.
Mm-hmm.
I hope I said that right. But agar aapko unka unke saath appointment chahiye, because she is in three locations, Sugarland Medical Center and West Houston. So you can call 713-520-6875 or visit bosonhealth.com and reach out to Dr. Namrata Sharma Goel. She is the doctor for you for any kidney related issues, ya fir agar aapko koi bhi general issues bhi hote hain to aap always unse consultation le sakte hain. 713-520-6875.
That's right. Keep it locked here. Namaste Radio. Back with more. I'm going to give you some fun facts right after this. Don't go anywhere.
Namaste Radio on 99.5 FM. Keep it locked.
End the summer with some relaxing me time. Ab aap enjoy kar sakte hain Herbal Facial in the month of August any Tuesday for just $30. Only at Classy Divas Salon and Spa. Proud to be one of the best day spas in Katy.
Classy Divas Salon and Spa is open Tuesday through Friday, 12 noon to 7 p.m. and Saturday and Sunday from 12 noon to 6 p.m.
For appointments, please text 856-693-8970. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram for the latest updates.
The heat is on. Chili chicken, Gobi Manchurian, all your favorites sizzling fresh at our lanes. This is a summer of new hopes and new beginnings. Shake off the cobwebs and dine with us at our lanes. Celebration meals are always a breeze when you bring your family to Arling's Chinese. Shake off the cobwebs and dine with us at Arling's. Halal menu available? Visit arlingschinese.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present you Habibi Kitchen, the most delicious Mediterranean cuisine in the heart of Sugar Land.
Habibi Kitchen brings very tasty food that will give your taste buds a cultural experience. Prepared with fresh ingredients every day. All options available, non-veg, veg, and even vegan.
Beautiful outdoor seating in our covered patio. Visit Habibi Kitchen today, located at 16227 Lexington Boulevard. Call 832-999-4161. That's 832-999-4161. Or visit HabibiKitchen.com.
Follow Habibi Kitchen on Facebook for specials. And don't forget to mention Namaste Radio.
Dr. Namrata Sharma Goel at Kidney Health Center has over 15 years' expertise in blood pressure control, kidney stone and kidney transplant management, hemo and peritoneal dialysis, specializing in chronic kidney disease from diabetes, high blood pressure, and autoimmune diseases. They promote the use of advanced technology in their business practice and treat their patients with a customized approach. All insurances, Medicare and Medicaid accepted. They have three convenient locations for you in Sugarland, Medical Center, and West Houston area. For Dr. Namrata Sharma Goel, board certified in nephrology, visit their website at bosonhealth.com or call 713-520-6875 for appointments. That's 713-520-6875.
Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple of Houston aap sabko aamantrit karta hai. Hindu wedding ceremony ho ya engagement, Satyanarayan puja ho ya Gayatri Havan, baby shower puja ho ya Vastu Shanti, Lakshmi puja ho ya Ganpati puja, ya jeevan mein sirf positivity lani ho. Aaj hi call kare Pandit Pradeep Pandya ji ko 832-466-9868. Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple located hai 5645 Hillcroft Avenue Suite 701 pe. Details ke liye follow kare Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple Facebook pe. To आज ही कॉल करें पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को 832-466-9868. जय श्री गणेश.
गणपति नमो नमः. श्री सिद्धि विनायक नमो नमः.
स्वागत है आपका. सुनते रहिए नमस्ते रेडियो.
That's right, this is Namaste Radio, which comes every Saturday at 10 a.m. Good morning, everybody. Again, my name is Sandeep, along with aap sabki favorite Vanchika. We come every Saturday at 10 a.m. Listen to us online at namastevadyhouston.com on our iPhone, Android apps, on our Namaste Radio's Facebook page. And a big hi to Nisha. Thank you for tuning in. Hello, Nisha. Neera auntie. Hello, Nisha. Auntie. My favorite auntie.
Neera.
Neera.
That's her name, right? Neera.
And thank you, everybody else, who tuning in right now. This part right here is brought to you by...
Habibi, Habibi, Habibi.
Can't do it without the anthem, right? Need the anthem for sure. That's right. Habibi Kitchen. And Habibi Kitchen is located at 16227 Lexington Boulevard in Sugarland. And another good thing Habibi Kitchen is doing today, they're giving away some stuff later on today's show.
Pocket right. Pita rice platter.
I know. I'm so jealous. I want that rice platter. But yes,
I'll give it to you, Sandeep.
Oh, thank you.
But nahi karo giveaway. You just take it.
Okay, awesome. Yes, so Habibi Kitchen located at 16227 Lexington Boulevard. Great stuff there. We were talking about, you know, falafel, pocket pita. We also have, they have great juices. They also have rice platters. So many different things, even options for those that are vegan. So visit HabibiKitchen.com. When you do go there, mention, don't forget to mention Namaste Radio. Follow them on Facebook and Instagram. That is HabibiKitchen.com, 832-999-4161. And if you want to win something from Habibi Kitchen, keep listening to Namaste Radio, as we're going to do some giveaways after the top of the hour. So keep it locked here.
That's right.
Yes.
So let's get into our first song of the segment, and then we'll be back with some interesting lockdown news.
That's right. Keep it locked here. Dancing here. I was just telling her off air, this is a movie I still haven't seen yet.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Sandeep. Nikal jao tum studio se aaj.
Why, is it that good?
I mean, Padmavat. No, Bajirao Mastani, sorry.
Padmavat I saw, but I still haven't seen Bajirao Mastani.
You should. Okay. Thoda free Why? Time nikalo, watch it. Maybe you can watch this with uncle, the next okay. one. Yeah.
I don't know if dad would like this movie, but.
He will, I'm sure. I was teasing my mom for Sushil's birthday party. I was like, I will enter with this song and I will dance. And she's like, nahi beta.
She'll be like, I don't know you.
I'm like, it's not dramatic. Ho jayega. Wow. So I was like, drop the idea. My mom couldn't stop laughing about it.
No.
Mom's like, Sushil probably leave and go. Like, nahi chahiye.
Be like, yeah. No, he wouldn't. He would have liked it.
No.
But yes, now we are back with the fun fact for today. And today's fun fact is that some Bollywood celebs learned a few things during the lockdown.
Put makeup.
Yeah, probably that. Probably that. Some of them needed to. Some of them needed to take it off.
Yeah, take it off.
But yes, one thing they did do, they learned some new skills during the lockdown. Some of these Bollywood stars. So let's see what some of them had learned. First is for all of you Bhai fans. You know, the Bhai, you know, I'm wearing
the Salman Khan. My mom is a Salman Khan fan.
That's right. So Auntie, during COVID, during the lockdown, Salman Khan learned a new skill. Can you guess what that skill was? If you're going to say singing, no, that's not a skill of his.
No. Painting.
No, not painting.
Horse riding. I saw some videos.
Where can you horse ride?
On the horse.
That's true. Yeah, on the horse. Oh, no, Salman Khan learned farming.
Oh, kisan ban gaye.
So he spent most of his quarantine days in his lush green farmhouse. Yeah. And, you know, he shared some pictures. He even did a song there. I think there was a song with Jacqueline.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I saw that.
And, you know, now he's working on his on the tractor, everything, and he's learned farming during that time.
Kitna natak hai na? Charu says cooking.
Cooking? Oh, wow. She saw him cook? I thought that was...
No, okay, maybe if they learned... Someone learned cooking, probably.
I think I know who. Let's see if he or she did.
Oh,
think,
okay. Yeah. Someone learned
cooking. Next one is... we just played her song. Diwani Mastani, who is that?
Oh, Deepika Padukone.
That's right. You even did her dance too.
Diwani. If you all were watching us on Facebook Live, then you all saw the Deepika spoof dance. Diwani, yeah.
This is a talent I wish I would have learned a long time back. I had started, but then I kind of got drifted away from it.
Being nice to me.
I'm always nice. I don't know what this is talking about.
That's a lie.
But she learned to play an instrument during COVID.
Guitar.
No, she learned to play the piano.
Oh, piano. Why do I feel I'm being social today?
Yeah. And it was revealed by, obviously, her...
Oh, Ranveer Singh.
And that she was taking piano lists.
Interesting. I used to play Pardesi Jana Nahi on piano time ago. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Like that time.
I played one of your favorite songs, maybe favorite movies. Kuch kuch hota hai, that din, 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 din.
I think you played it, in your house one day, I remember.
That's the only one I know. That's
yeah.
One. Otherwise, everything else is basic. Ding,
ding. Yeah.
Yes, and we'll get into two more before we take our next song break. Our very own heartthrob, the man with 11 fingers.
Oh, Hrithik.
Hrithik Roshan, who our Dr. Namita loves.
I know, she loves Hrithik Roshan. Duggu, and what was her nickname?
Oh, yeah, she said it. I forgot. What was it?
Duggu and Sweetu.
Maybe Sweetu. Something like that. Yes.
Nikki. But,
something. Let's text her and ask her. Yeah. But Hrithik Roshan learned during lockdown, he learned to fly something.
Makhi.
No. He learned...
Patang.
This, I'll give you... it's a good guess, but I'll give you a hint. You actually fly it with the control.
Are urta hai na upar photos videos.
They made this in 3 years before he committed suicide.
Yeah,
what were they trying to make?
A drone.
A drone. Yeah. Exactly.
Guru Dronacharya se banaye drone.
He was taking some selfie videos, some like, you know, bird eye videos, all that with his kids. And he was learning.
And it's funny you mentioned that because here also to professionally fly a drone, you need to be certified for it.
Yeah.
So you can't just fly a drone over people's house and you can't do that. You have to be certified.
Yeah, to be certified, exactly.
If it hits something, that's a different story. But if someone sees it and you don't have a certification, you can be fined for it.
So. And there's also no fly zones. So if you're trying to fly it near airport or one of those restricted, you know,
even if someone's having a party in their backyard, you know, like pool party and people are in their own private space, you can't just fly a drone on top of it and
we're not the government.
Shoot.
We're not the CIA.
Yeah,
that can do.
Exactly.
Yes. And the next one before we get into our ad break is the very talented. She came in Akshay Kumar's movie Toilet.
Prem Katha.
I like this actress. She's really cute.
Bhumi Pednekar.
Yeah,
oh my god. Mujhe Bhumi naam hi nahi yaad aa raha.
Who was once like very, very fat and now she's very, very...
Yeah, but she had put on weight for the role, right? She was never like a fat person.
And she actually did something which the very first guy I said he did, he learned. Who was the first guy? Bhai.
Salman Khan.
Yeah. What did he do?
Farming.
She also did.
She also did farming.
Yeah.
Where does she do farming? She has a farm?
She did it in the lockdown. She learned it.
In probably...
Oh, at her mother's place.
Oh, in...
So this one is called hydroponics farming.
Oh,
she learned that.
Okay.
And she went to her mother's place and built, she wanted to get close to nature.
Yeah.
So she got... took on that.
I saw so many videos during that the hardcore lockdown jo tha India mein. People were cooking, people were giving makeup tutorials. Katrina Kaif was cooking. I mean, there was they all were just doing and Katrina Kaif actually gave a lot of fitness tutorial, like home workout.
So we'll get into our song, but and then after that, one of your favorite actors, I'll tell you what he did.
Yes, yeah. But before we get into that song, there's one place I want to remind everybody is Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple of Houston. वहाँ पे September 5th को next week को महापूजा है, श्रावण मास की महापूजा है, and महायज्ञ है, पूर्णाहुति है, महाआरती है. So definitely reach out to Pandit Pradeep Pandya ji, 832-466-9868. It is located on Hillcroft 5645 Hillcroft Avenue, Suite 701. Follow them on Facebook and Instagram, Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple of Houston. And support the temple. The temples really need your support. Whatever your belief may be at this point, try to reach out to religious organizations or non-profits and ask them if they need the support. So yeah, go out. And they also have the Ganesh festival coming soon. So uske bare mein bhi hum aapko sari details denge bahut jaldi.
Kachi doriyon se mainu tu baandh le. Pakki yariyon main honde na फासले ए नाराजगी कागजी सारी तेरी मेरे सोने सुन ले मेरी दिल दिया गल्ला
Dilan from the movie
Tiger
Jinda hai. That's right. And now we get back into we're talking about skills that Bollywood celebs did during the lockdown that they learned. Next one is now is the time. Maybe you should zoom in on Panchika's face because this guy's act. When we mention his name, her face gets. Any guesses? Anybody? I'm talking about the one and only Vicky Kaushal. So Vicky Kaushal learned a new skill, and it's actually good. It worked out in his favor because he's going to be doing this quite a bit in his movie Ashwathama. He's going to be doing
that.
This
is going to be the best movie of this year.
I actually did this a couple of times in when I was a child. Then actually they had this sport too in my high school.
Taekwondo.
No, not Taekwondo. I was actually bad at Taekwondo. But it's actually the one, I'll give you a hint.
I learned some last year during COVID times, like when we were not allowed to go out, from Siddhi and Rishabh. They go to Taekwondo, and then Siddhi used to teach me, like, Masi, ta! And I'm like, no, I can't do it.
Yeah, these like, kids are learning fast nowadays.
Yeah.
A lot more than us.
Not Taekwondo then, sword.
So when I was a kid, I tried this because I watched Mahabharata twice.
Oh,
when I was a kid.
Boom.
The whole thing. Yeah. Archery. Yes.
Archery.
Yeah.
Arre, wow. I've done it only once, I think, when I went to the Texas Renaissance Festival. But I was bad at it.
It's very difficult.
Yeah.
And then actually in my high school during our PE class, they actually had this. So we did it.
You know, Sushil is very good at it.
Oh, he is good.
Yeah, he was very good at it. पता नहीं उसने कब कहां ये सब किया सीखा, आई हैव नो आईडिया, बट ही वाज वेरी गुड एट इट. Yeah.
Awesome, so she. Look at our hero, Houston ka hero.
Overall, वो sports में काफी अच्छा है.
That's awesome.
But he's very competitive. वो जीत रहा है तो he'll be happy. But
that I've noticed.
हार रहा है ना तो सबकी वाट लग गई.
He's like the very competitive type. Whenever we play dumb shots, he's very competitive.
Oh my god.
Another one here is I'm not talking about the Raksha Bandhan Diya. I'm talking about the other one.
Diya Mirza.
That's right.
Diya Mirza. She learned how to be pregnant.
That she did, for sure. That's another thing. You wouldn't expect her to do this, actually.
Being pregnant?
Not being pregnant, but this skill that she learned. yeah.
Cooking?
No, not cooking. Oh, you just said, what was that one you thought Vicky did?
Oh, Taekwondo?
Yeah, but what do you call, like, when you learn Taekwondo, karate, fighting, all that stuff?
Martial arts?
Yes, that's
it. Oh.
Right. So she learned martial arts.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Like, but wasn't she pregnant? She got pregnant after that.
Yeah, I guess she.
So you do martial arts and get pregnant.
Then you get pregnant, yes. So, yeah, then she shared quite a few pictures of her learning martial arts.
Interesting.
Yes. And the last but not least is this actress who's, I'll give you a hint, she's right now rumored to be dating the perfectionist.
Oh, Amir Khan is the perfectionist. So that is... अरे यार वो दंगल में बड़ी वाली बहन कौन थी यार? Why am I getting so bad with names?
What was it? Oh, beta ji movie. Oh, beta ji. The one
Are
with
Ludo. Yeah.
The one where Rajkumar Rao was like dying over.
Fatima Sheikh. Yeah, oh my God.
That's right.
Yeah.
That was hilarious. I just remember Rajkumar Rao. Yeah. Whenever he was sad, he would dance, right? Instead of.
That was a good one, Ludo.
Yeah.
Very, very well directed and very well connected.
Another talented actress. This is the one I would expect her to be learning, like, wrestling or martial arts or something. But instead of that, she did something totally different. She learned skating.
Oh.
Skating.
Fatima
learned skating, yes. And she was not only trying to learn skating, but she was even trying to do the... You know how you watch these videos on TikTok and YouTube, these guys trying to do tricks and all that?
Yeah.
She even learned some of that.
Oh, I love skating. I used to love skating as a child.
Me too, yeah.
But I
was
am
a big
not good at ice skating. Again, Sushil is very good at ice skating. Pata nahi usne sab kab sikhaya. I have no idea, but he's good at ice skating also, yeah.
So yes, those were your fun facts. And those fun facts were brought to you by PSPC Bookkeeping Services. Call them today. 281-580-8700. Ask for Pradeep or Sid. That's 281-580-8700. We are getting towards the end of the year now. So the last quarter, right? So
any other business walo ka aur extended deadline ka bhi time aane wala hoga,
right? That is also there. But any other questions you have, audit reviews, company formation and startup, call PSPC Bookkeeping Services today. 281-580-8700. Ask for Pradeep or Sid.
I have a question.
Yes.
If I don't want to pay taxes, what is a way to do that?
Yeah, there's a thing called prison. You go there.
Aadhi salary to taxes mein chali jati, uncle. Kuch karo.
तो हमको आज कुछ ज्यादा हुआ
इश्क वाला love.
caught you right on time.
That's basically what goes on. Often I'm singing and shouting on top of my voice. दो जोर से गा रही होती हूँ and संदीप ने आज बदला ले ही लिया.
So there's some big news about Mr. Big B.
Oh yeah, so his upcoming movie with Imran Hashmi is Chehra, right?
Oh yeah, that's right. I saw a promo for that. Yeah.
They even went to some Slovakia, some country there. So he was like pretty skeptical because बहुत ठंड होती है.
I would be curious to just see him without his passport. Can you imagine how many stamps he's
or Shah Rukh? They might be having like 4 or 5 by now, like 6 by now, right? Like every month. Yeah, Slovakia. So he was very skeptical that itna thand hoga, how will it, you know, heat it? Because, you know, he's 73, right?
I can imagine Jaya being too. He's not going to cold weather.
Yeah.
No. Yeah.
So is he 73? No, I'm wrong.
No, he's older.
He's older, right?
No, he is. Oh, wait. Why wouldn't I know?
Find
no.
out. That's a bad.
Dadi, how old is Amitabh Bachchan? I know.
Dadi will know. Dadi will know.
He's still, but he acts like he's still 25.
Yeah,
right?
That's true.
The way he works.
So he was very happy when he got there, though, because everybody was, you know, they took care of the crew, him and everybody had those clothes. But one thing that he was, you know, in an interview, he was just saying that I rehearse the line hundreds and hundreds of times before I get to the shot, and then everybody asked him, why is it at my age I've started to forget all my dialogues, so I have to literally memorize
it. I think I saw Nawazuddin say something about it, because Nawazuddin worked with him in a movie, I forgot the name of it, but and he said, man, I've never seen somebody's work ethic like that. How he pre-rehearses his dialogues. And
he said, when I'm in a movie, I only listen to the director. If he'll tell me to sit, I'll sit, I'll stand. Because that's my way of respecting the director. He knows it's his baby. We are just playing a part. So I can't lead it. The director has to lead. So that's why he's Amitabh Bachchan, you know, at the end of the day.
But how does he feel about his lady, Rekha, going to Big Boss with someone?
So that is the next thing. Jab Amitabh ki baat hai, to quickly Rekha ki bhi baat bata de. So Rekha and Big Boss OTT is going on, which Karan Johar is hosting, and I don't think it's good. I don't see Big Boss. I think it's one of the worst shows.
Big Boss is Karan Johar?
No, so the OTT Big Boss is Karan Johar.
The actual
Big Boss is again Salman will be returning. But Rekha and Salman both will be returning. I don't know why what she's coming to promote, but the makers of Big Boss 15 recently unveiled a new interesting promo for the show featuring Salman Khan and the voice of veteran actress Rekha. So it's not her, it's just the voice. So I don't know what it is. It will become Big Bossy Rekha's voice.
That's right.
So that's the news from Bollywood, and I think it's about time we take our top of the hour ad break.
That's right, but keep those phone lines ready, because it's about time now for the giveaways.
And I want to thank Charu for that last 2-3 news, because she sent me those links. Thank you, Charu.
Awesome. So keep it locked here, get your phones ready, because we're going to do a giveaway segment right after this top of the hour break. Namaste Radio on 99.5 FM. Don't go anywhere.
Surgically enhanced to sound louder, better, bigger, because size really does matter. And everything's bigger in Texas.
99.5 FM K258BZ Sugarland and 99.5 FM K258DA Houston. Radio Dabang is powered by Discount Power. Go to discountpowertx.com today.
The views and opinions expressed on the following program are those of the authors and do not necessarily reflect the official policy or position of RD Broadcasting LLC, Radio Dabang 99.5 FM, or its affiliates. Individual programmers are responsible for their own content. If you have concerns regarding the following programming, please send an email to info@radiodabang.com.
Let's go!
Bollywood entertainment, Bollywood gossip, Bollywood classics.
Mujhko kya hua hai?
To the latest hits.
Funny ho gayi.
Local news and events happening around town. Giveaways and lots of musti. This is Namaste Radio.
Every Saturday at 10 a.m. on 99.5 FM with your hosts, Vanchika, Sushil, and Sandeep.
Listen online at namastehouston.com. Download the app available on your Android and iPhone.
Namaste Radio.
End the summer with some relaxing me time. Ab aap enjoy kar sakte hain herbal facial in the month of August any Tuesday for just $30. Only at Classy Divas Salon and Spa. Proud to be one of the best day spas in Katy.
Classy Divas Salon and Spa is open Tuesday through Friday, 12 noon to 7 p.m. and Saturday and Sunday from 12 noon to 6 p.m.
For appointments, please text 856-693-8970. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram for the latest updates.
The heat is on. Chili chicken, Gobi Manchurian, all your favorites sizzling fresh at Arlene's. This is a summer of new hopes and new beginnings. Shake off the cobwebs and dine with us at Arlene's. Celebration meals are always a breeze when you bring your family to Arlene's Chinese. Shake off the cobwebs and dine with us at Arlene's. Halal menu available? Visit arlingschinese.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present you Habibi Kitchen, the most delicious Mediterranean cuisine in the heart of Sugar Land.
Habibi Kitchen brings very tasty food that will give your taste buds a cultural experience. Prepared with fresh ingredients every day. All options available, non-veg, veg, and even vegan.
Beautiful outdoor seating in our covered patio. Visit Habibi Kitchen today, located at 16227 Lexington Boulevard. Call 832-999-4161. That's 832-999-4161. Or visit HabibiKitchen.com.
Follow Habibi Kitchen on Facebook for specials. And don't forget to mention Namaste Radio.
Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal at Kidney Health Center has over 15 years' expertise in blood pressure control, kidney stone and kidney transplant management, hemo and peritoneal dialysis, specializing in chronic kidney disease from diabetes, high blood pressure, and autoimmune diseases. They promote the use of advanced technology in their business practice and treat their patients with a customized approach. All insurances, Medicare and Medicaid accepted. They have three convenient locations for you in Sugar Land, Medical Center, and West Houston area. For Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal, board certified in nephrology, visit their website at bozenhealth.com or call 713-520-6875 for appointments. That's 713-520-6875.
गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेंपल ऑफ ह्यूस्टन आप सबको आमंत्रित करता है. हिंदू वेडिंग सेरेमनी हो या एंगेजमेंट, सत्यनारायण पूजा हो या गायत्री हवन, बेबी शावर पूजा हो या वास्तु शांति, लक्ष्मी पूजा हो या गणपति पूजा, या जीवन में सिर्फ पॉजिटिविटी लानी हो, आज ही कॉल करें पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को 832-466-9868. गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेंपल लोकेटेड है 5645 हिलक्रॉफ्ट एवेन्यू स्वीट 701 पे. डिटेल्स के लिए फॉलो करें गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेंपल फेसबुक पे. तो आज ही कॉल करें पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को 832-466-9868. जय श्री गणेश.
गणपति नमो नमः. श्री सिद्धि विनायक नमो नमः.
5,000 years of Chinese music and dance in one night. Shen Yun Performing Arts will take you on an extraordinary journey from ancient dynasties to the modern day. Shen Yun. Coming to Wortham Center, September 18th through the 26th. Tickets at shenyun.com/Houston or call 877-663-7469.
तुम कभी जीत नहीं पाए क्योंकि तुम हमेशा मुझे हराने की सोचते थे. अब मैं कभी हारा नहीं क्योंकि मैं हमेशा जीतने की सोचता था. आज भी मुझे हराने की कोशिश में तुम खुद हारे हो.
दिस इज नमस्ते रेडियो.
कीप इट लॉक्ड.
दैट्स राइट, दिस इज नमस्ते रेडियो. मैं हूं वंशिका एंड हियर विद मी इज संदीप. वेलकम बैक. आप सुन रहे हैं हमें ऑन 99.5 FM, फेसबुक लाइव, आवर एप्स, आवर वेबसाइट एंड ऑफ कोर्स एलेक्सा. हे एलेक्सा, प्ले नमस्ते रेडियो लाइव इज ऑल यू हैव टू से. एंड हम आ जाते हैं, हम प्रकट हो जाते हैं. थैंक यू अगेन गाइज फॉर ट्यूनिंग इन. नाउ दिस पार्ट ऑफ द शो इज़ ब्रॉट टू यू बाई क्लासी डिवा सैलून एंड स्पा लोकेटेड इन Katie. They have the herbal facial deal in August, and we still have one more Tuesday for the month of August. So reach out today on their Facebook or Instagram page to book a facial appointment for Tuesday for herbal facial, and it's only $30. So their number is 281-646-0100. They are located in KT, and the best way, like we always say, is follow them on Facebook, Instagram to reach them, make appointments to get more information.
That's right, that's right. So now we are at the 11 o'clock hour already.
Mm-hmm.
And it's that time now for the giveaways. That's right. So get those phone lines ready. And you can also WhatsApp us also, but it's better if you call in.
Yes.
We'd like to hear your voices on air. And get those phone line ready. The phone line is 713-974-4000. So we're going to play in this first round. Here we have two rounds today. So in this first round, the giveaway is going to be from the one and only
Habibi Kitchen.
So we're going to play a song clip. You have to tell us which movie it's from and give us the actor's name or actress. You can give us both, but at least give us the movie name and the name of the song. And if you are correct, you will hear this sound. If you are wrong, you will hear the... That's right. So yes,
phone line. And there are rules.
There are rules, yes. If you've won anything in the last 30 days, please give other people a chance to win something. And if you get the first one right, then please don't call for the second one.
If you don't want to claim a prize, just WhatsApp us. Don't call because you're giving out the answer and then somebody else also is not able to win it.
That's right.
So if you are just playing to participate, WhatsApp us. But if you really want to win Habibi Kitchen, whatever we are offering today, then please call us. Or again, agar aapne ek mahine mein participate kiya hai, jeeta hai, then please give other people a chance.
That's right. So this first round, 713-974-4000 is the studio line. This first round, I'm going to play a song clip. You have to call in and tell me, give me the name of the song and give me the movie. If you also like to give the actor, actress, that's fine too. But at least the name
of
the song.
You're not getting anything extra from the movie.
Name of the song, name of the movie. I'm going to play a quick sample. You call in 713-974-4000. 713-974-4000. Here is, are you ready for the first clip?
Yes.
That's right. And oh, and for this first song, you will get either a chicken pocket pita or a falafel pocket pita. So if you don't eat chicken, then you can always get the falafel pocket pita.
Yeah.
If you don't like falafel, you can get the chicken pocket pita.
Yeah.
So that's right. So I'm going to play this song clip. If you know the name of the song, name of the movie, 713-974-4000.
I think I know, yeah.
Yeah. So I think we may have somebody that might already know the answer to that. Let's see if they do. Namaste Radio, you're on air.
Hi, my name is Ali.
Ali, how are you?
Hi, Ali.
Good. How are you?
Yeah, good. Very great.
The song that you played was from movie Luka Chupi.
Okay.
The song, name of the song is Coca-Cola.
That's right. Do you also know the either the actor or actress in that?
Yes. The actor is, I don't know the name, but Kartik Aaryan.
Kya baat hai.
Kriti Sanan.
There you go.
And,
very nice.
The singers are Tony Kakkar and Neha Kakkar.
Oh, wow. You didn't give me that.
Who are the spot boys?
Spot boys,
Rajesh, Ramesh,
good one. Nice.
Congratulations, aap jeet chuke hain Habibi Kitchen se pocket pita, chicken ya falafel, kya khayenge aap?
Jo aap khilaye, par aapke saath baith
ke. Arey wah, chale, mera husband bhi aayega saath mein, wo chalega aapko?
Haan, chalega, no problem.
Okay, then chalo, let's fix the time and a date and then hum sab chalte Habibi Kitchen. But filhal aapne jeeta hai pocket pita, chicken ya falafel, All you have to do is messages on our Namaste Radio's Facebook page with your name and phone number.
Okay.
Okay, and then we'll send you the gift certificate. But don't forget, Namaste Radio ke Facebook page pe, theek hai?
Facebook page. Jee. All right.
Thank you, Ali.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for participating.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
You too. Thank you. So yes, that was he even gave the singer's name.
Even gave the spot boy's name.
Spot boy name too.
Because wahi hoga Ramesh kuch ye aise type, you know.
Yeah. So that's right, Coco Gola from the movie Luka Chupi, and Tony Kakkar, Neha Kakkar were the singers.
So I didn't remember the singers.
I didn't remember either, but yeah.
And even actress mera wrong tha, I would have said Bhoomi Pednekar.
She was in Patni Patni.
Yeah, yeah, I got confused.
But Kriti Sanon, Luka Chupi, Coca-Cola. That was.
But I remember you sent me this song when I went to Atlanta to the Coca-Cola world, the world of Coca-Cola, and
I did.
I sent pictures, so you sent me that song, Coca-Cola too.
That's right. So yes, good job, Ali. Congrats on that. Now, one more giveaway from Habibi Kitchen. This time, you have a choice either from the chicken rice platter. Or the falafel rice pot.
Yes.
Now, this is my favorite, so whoever wins this is very lucky. So, yes, I'm going to play another song clip. You tell me the name of the song, name of the movie. Definitely has to be at least both of those.
Yeah.
But if, like, Ali, you want to give the singer names, actor names, spot boy names, director, makeup artist, you know, all that stuff, you can give
heroine
that.
Heroine ki mummy ka
na. Exactly. But, yes, just at least give the song name and the movie name. And if you win this, you will get a chicken rice platter or a falafel.
Falafel rice platter.
And if you won the last one, sorry, Ali, you've won that one. You can't win this one.
So, Ali, but please, like us on Facebook, which is Namaste Radio. And hame message kariye Namaste Radio ke Facebook page pe. And apna naam aur number. And aapko gift certificate mil jayega ek do din mein.
That's right. So, I'm going to play the next song clip. If you know the song, 713-974-4000. 713-974-4000. Ready to go? Are you ready?
And if they have participated before,
yeah,
ek mahine mein ya abhi, please participate mat kariye, dusro ko jeetne dijiye. Oh, I know.
Yes, so tell me the name of that movie, again, the name of this movie, and the name of the song. And if you win, you get a chicken rice platter.
Chicken rice platter or falafel rice platter. Mujhe pata hai ye gana.
I know it too, one of our favorites. And let's see if it's your favorite. Namaste Radio, who is this? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Are you there?
Namaskar, no. Sir.
Hello?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, she's there. Hi.
Yeah, the name of the movie is Kesari.
Okay, and the name of the song?
Mahi Maine Chhedi Ho Na.
Arey wow. Yeah,
very nice.
आपको गाना आप गा सकती हैं थोड़ा सा?
नहीं नहीं.
That's all. What's your name?
Subia.
Subia, congratulations.
Subia,
that is right. And like Ali participated and said uska gaane walo ka naam or spot boy ka naam, any idea?
The singer of the song is Arjit Singh.
That's right. Very good. And do you know any of the actors in this?
Akshay Kumar and
Parineeti
Chopra.
Kya baat hai. Awesome.
Very good. That's right. So congratulations. Quickly like us on Facebook, Namaste Radio, and messages on our Namaste Radio Facebook page, your full name and number, and we'll send you the gift certificate.
All right.
Thank you. Keep listening. और मेरे पति ने लिखा है, वंशिका sang this song on my birthday.
Oh,
Santosh.
Yeah,
Santosh comes and writes, the singer is Vanshika.
The singer is Vanshika.
Charu,
no,
Vanshika,
yes,
you must sing. It was only for private party purpose.
She sang the song very well. And I was telling her before we got on air that I was very impressed also that she stayed on rhythm. She didn't fall off. And because, you know, when I work with karaoke singers as a DJ on other events, they tend to fall off somewhere or the other. But she stayed on the entire time.
So Sandeep, ab tumhare agle album mein tumhe singer mil chuki hai, dekho.
That's
तो
right. That's right.
कहीं और मत जाओ, घर में बहन फ्री में काम करने को रेडी है.
There you go.
But yes, I sang the unplugged version of Mahi Way, and you actually took the words off from the song.
Yeah.
And then I practiced it a little bit, two, three times. And
no, it was really good. Like Sushil said and Santosh said, yes, the singer was Vanshika Vipin.
That is funny. He's like, singer is Vanshika Vipin.
Yes. But yeah. We have some more giveaways to give. Let's get into a quick little song break. But if you want to go now to Nirman's Food Boutique.
I know. So the next giveaway is from Nirman's Food Boutique, one free chart.
That's right. So get those phone lines ready. We'll give you the next quiz right after the song. Keep it up. This song right here, part of this giveaway segment, is brought to you by Aling's Chinese. Visit them today at Highway 6 and Highway 90, 281-242-0432. Alingschinese.com. That's 281-242-0432. Alingschinese.com. With long weekend coming next week, you know where to take your family or anybody visiting in town. Alings Chinese, Highway 90 and Highway 6. 281-242-0432. Alingschinese.com. I'm looking forward to this next giveaway, because these questions I'm going to ask, I'm going to see. Let's see how many Bollywood people get this one.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
And this time we are switching the spot for the giveaway. If you want to go to Nirman's Food Boutique, you will get one free chat if you get the correct answer. Now, again, the rules are the same. If you've won the other two questions, if you already won those, I'm sorry you can't play on this. And if you've won in the last couple of weeks, please also give other people.
If you've not won a Nirman's Food Boutique in the last 1 month, it's okay. You can call back for it. But if you have won now, today, or anything, please wapis call mat kariye.
That's right. So if you get the right answer, Nirman's Food Boutique, you get one free chart. Now, this is a little different. I'm not going to play any clips, but I'm going to ask a question.
Ooh.
And a question, I'm going to give you three character names from a movie. Like the characters' names from, like, for example, if I said, okay, who was, let's see, who was...
Veer Zara.
What was his name?
Captain Veer Pratap Singh.
Yeah.
And Zara Hayat Ali Khan.
Yeah.
And...
something like that.
So which movie is that?
Veer Zara. So, okay, if I say, for example, if I say, give me these three characters' names, Rohit, Priya, and Jadu, what movie is that?
Oh, Koi Mil Gaya.
Yeah, that's right. So, like
so
that.
So, Sushil will love this
exactly.
One.
So, I'll give you those three character names from a movie, and you have to call in and tell us which movie that was. Those three character names, which movie was that? We just gave you an example. I said Rohit, Priya, Jadu. That was from Krish. Or Koi Mil Gaya.
Koi
Krish
Mil Gaya,
Krish. Krish, actually.
Oh.
Yeah. Krish and Krish 3.
Krish.
That's right.
Okay.
So, yes, here is the first one. And, again, studio line is 713-974-4000. 713-974-4000. Are you ready for the first one?
Yes.
These three characters, tell me the movie name. Gogo, Teja, Robert.
Teja.
So Gogo, Teja, and Robert. What's the name of that movie? You have to know this movie.
And a friend of mine from India, my school childhood friend. Oh my God, people from India. Rahat, thank you so much for watching. I think she's in Hyderabad. I'm not sure. Are you in Hyderabad, Bangalore? Let me know.
So you ask, ye Teja Teja kaun hai? Let's see if this guy knows.
Teja Teja kya hai? Ye Teja Teja kaun hai?
Namaste Radio, you on air? Hello?
Yes, Andaj apna apna.
All right.
And who's this calling?
This is Chirag.
Chirag. So, okay, nice. Have you watched the movie?
Oh yeah, definitely.
And Teja, आप बोल सकते हैं तेजा तेजा क्या है वो डायलॉग में?
यार तेजा क्या है ये तेजा तेजा.
I very like nice. The way he said it.
Nice.
Very good, nice. Very good. And yes, congratulations. You have one free chart from Nirman's Food Boutique. Please message us on Namaste Radio's Facebook page with your name and number and you'll get the gift certificate.
Sure, will do, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Yes, Rahat is listening from Hyderabad. Thank you so much, Rahat.
Namaste Radio, who is this?
I know who this one is, but are you getting a free chart? You know who this is?
Of course I know who this is. That's why I answered the phone.
Oh, that's why I was wondering ki jab kisi ne jeet liya hai to kyu? So Sushil.
Hello Sushil.
Crime master Gogo naam hai mera. Aapko nikal ke gotiya khelunga.
Sushil वैसे भी कल निर्माण जा रहा है.
Oh, wow.
सुशील कल निर्माण
चलेगा दे दो.
सुशील निर्माण जाके कल क्या खाने वाले हो?
वड़ा पाव.
Oh, I'm going to eat cheese वड़ा पाव.
Oh, nice.
And I'm going to eat a grill sandwich.
काश मैं तुम लोग की गेम्स खेल सकता, लेकिन मैंने the only reason I called is मैंने सुना कि किसी और को भी स्पॉट बॉयज का नाम पता है मेरे से.
हाँ, अरे वो अली.
अली ने स्पॉट बॉय फॉर द लुका चुपी कास्ट.
या so oh, there's somebody who's ready to beat you on that.
Ek din bulao Ali ko radio pe. Hamare sath khelenge.
Theek hai Ali, please agar aap sun rahe hain aap hame Facebook pe message karenge to aap bataiye time taki Sushil aur aapka competition ho jaye.
Yeah.
Exactly. Aur jo radio sun rahe sabko agar nahi pata to aaj Sandeep ka birthday hai to usko call karke wish karna.
My birthday? It's still a long time away. Okay.
Sandeep, mujhe party to mili nahi.
बर्थडे दो बार आता है, एक जो संदीप को पता है जो संदीप को नहीं पता है.
ओह सो टुडे इज द वन दैट यू डोंट नो.
द वन आई डोंट नो.
या
ओके थैंक यू मिस्टर गोगो और मिस्टर तेजा.
विशिंग यू वेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे संदीप.
माय मेक बिलीव बर्थडे. थैंक यू सो मच सर. थैंक यू. अप्रिशिएट.
और इसी बात पे मूस पार्टी तो बनती है भाई.
ओके डेफिनेटली पार्टी डेफिनेटली. एंड निर्माण.
यस
हां निर्माण भी. उसके बाद एक रेस्टोरेंट इसका नाम एम से चालू होता है वहां भी.
जहाँ पे लास्ट टाइम तुम लोग हम लोग सब
गए थे. Probably ends with the R, right?
Yeah.
M starts with the M.
Ends with the R.
Okay.
Yes.
Definitely. My treat.
Chill, awesome guys. Have fun.
Thank you.
Sushil, can you once more do Teja Teja?
ये तेजे तेजे क्या है? ये तेजे तेजे. अल्लाह उइमा. आप गोगो काय मस्त गोगो. आप हमारे को से गोटे को खेलेंगे. उनकी आपको से खेले. देखिए कितनी बड़ी बड़ी है. बड़ी बड़ी है.
It's trying to be America.
Yeah.
Good one, awesome. Sushil.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much for calling.
Hi, man.
See you soon.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
So, yes, thank you, Sushil. And Chirag
yeah,
won that.
Chirag. Okay. Chirag is already messaged. I'm waiting for Subia and Ali to message.
Now we have, let's quickly try to, definitely one more. We'll try to get to both. But, okay, if you can get this next one, you will win either a rice, chicken rice platter
no,
or a falafel.
No, we are doing Nirman's.
Oh, no,
Nirman's.
So, I'm sorry. I'm still at Habibi, right?
Habibi ho gaya hai. Abhi Nirman's food boutique.
So, yes, if you get this one, you get a free chat from Nirman's. Again, first one was Gogo Teja Robert. That was Andaz Apna.
Yeah.
I'm going to give you three character names again. You have to give me the movie name. If you know the answer, 713-974-4000. Okay, number two. Are you ready?
Yes.
These character names, Samir, Sid, and Akash.
Akash.
Samir said Akash.
It's not Akash, it's Akash.
Grow up, Akash. Grow up.
Akash. Akash.
Samir, Sid, and Akash. What was that movie name? And
so his name was Akash in the movie. The yes. one who is the who goes out of India.
Yeah, that's right. And let's see if they have the correct answer. Namaste Radio.
Hello, Dil Chahta Hai.
Yes? Hello, yes.
Hi, Dil Chahta Hai.
शायद मुझे पता ही कौन है.
And this is
hi Sandeep.
Hi.
This is Arna's mommy.
Yes, this is Pooja.
Hi Pooja, how are you?
Hi, good. How are you?
I'm good. Yes, Dil Chahta Hai is correct. Do you know the actor?
Can you tell us कौन से एक्टर का नाम क्या था?
Okay, so Akash was Aamir Khan.
Correct.
Samir was Akshay Khanna. And Sid was Saif Ali Khan.
क्या बात है. Thank you for participating. And everybody who has won, please messages on Namaste Radio's Facebook page and give me your full name and number and you will get it. Chirag, aapka message mil gaya hai, toh don't worry, aapke liye nahi tha.
Let's quickly do the last one. Okay, so first two was Andaz Apna Apna and Dil Chahta Hai. Last one, real quick. Again, three characters. I'm going to give you the name. Your last chance to win a free chat to Nirmans. I'm going to give you three character names from a movie. Give me the movie name. You better get this last one, otherwise they will hunt you, especially Vanchika. So, I'm going to name these three characters. If you know it, 713-974-4000. You ready for the last one? Last three character names, Simran, Kuljeet, and Raj.
Kuljeet.
Oh, Kuljeet. Simran, Kuljeet,
you have to say
Raj.
It how Amrish Puri Kuljeet. Says. Kuljeet.
Simran.
You sound exactly like Amrish Puri. Wow,
that's
Sandeep.
That's the late night voice that comes into
like girls. Achha, tabhi tum sari ladkiyan tum pe fida hoti rehti.
I think we have a correct answer. All right, Simran, Kuljeet, Raj, let's see if they know. Namaste Radio. Who is this? Hello?
Oh, it's I think a pocket call. No. Hello?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Probably was a pocket call. Okay, so Simran, Kuljeet, Raj, which movie was this?
Simran, Kuljeet, Raj. Lalate Houston Agari.
Oh, yeah, you already gave a hint of one of the villains.
My dad comes and writes, Vanchika has seen it 100 times.
I think everybody's definitely seen
By
it.
The way, Dad, now that you've messaged, you need to take me to the place you went yesterday.
So which movie had the character names Simran, Kuljeet, and Raj?
People are WhatsApping
us. We have a winner. Let's see. Namaste Radio, who's this?
Namaste. कैसे हैं आप?
खैरियत
से?
बिल्कुल खैरियत से. आप कैसे हैं?
जी बिल्कुल खैरियत से. तो आपका सवाल जो था वो क्या था, रिपीट करेंगे?
सिमरन, कुलजीत और राज कैरेक्टर्स हैं बॉलीवुड मूवी में, और वो कौन सी बॉलीवुड मूवी है?
अच्छा, ये जो मुझे लग रहा है कि ये दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे. सॉरी, क्या?
हाँ, आपको बिल्कुल सही लग गया और आपने बोला है तो
GDLJ, that's right.
आपका नाम सर?
मेरा नाम रेहान.
रेहान, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कॉलिंग रेहान. एंड आप हमें मैसेज कर सकते हैं नमस्ते रेडियो के फेसबुक पेज पे, और आपको निर्माण फूड बुटीक का एक फ्री गिफ्ट मिल जाएगा.
ओके, थैंक यू.
थैंक यू रेहान फॉर कॉलिंग.
थैंक यू. सो यस, I told you have to get that one, the DDLJ.
DDLJ, that's right.
Yes. So we are going to get into our quick ad break. That was...
Sorry, usse pehle Sushil has asked you once. So we'll go on an ad break and think about it and come back. And the name of the characters are Shyam, Lale and Captain Ranveer.
Oh, Shyam? What?
Lale and Captain Ranveer.
Oh, wow. Okay, we got to figure this out. Wow. All right. He always gives us those hard questions. Look at this. But anyway, yes, keep it locked here. Namaste Radio. Don't go anywhere.
Namaste Radio on 99.5 FM. Keep it locked.
End the summer with some relaxing me time. Ab aap enjoy kar sakte hain herbal facial in the month of August any Tuesday for just $30. Only at Classy Divas Salon and Spa. Thought to be one of the best day spas in Katy.
Classy Divas Salon and Spa is open Tuesday through Friday, 12 noon to 7 p.m. and Saturday and Sunday from 12 noon to 6 p.m.
For appointments, please text 856-693-8970. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram for the latest updates.
The heat is on. Chili chicken, Gobi Manchurian, all your favorites sizzling fresh at Arlene's. This is the summer of new hopes and new beginnings. Shake off the cobwebs and dine with us at Arling's. Celebration meals are always a breeze when you bring your family to Arling's Chinese. Shake off the cobwebs and dine with us at Arling's. Halal menu available? Visit arlingschinese.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present you Habibi Kitchen, the most delicious Mediterranean cuisine in the heart of Sugarland.
Habibi Kitchen brings very tasty food that will give your taste buds a cultural experience, prepared with fresh ingredients every day. All options available, non-veg, veg, and even vegan.
Beautiful outdoor seating in our covered patio. Visit Habibi Kitchen today, located at 16227 Lexington Boulevard. Call 832-999-4161. That's 832-999-4161. Or visit HabibiKitchen.com.
Follow Habibi Kitchen on Facebook for specials. And don't forget to mention Namaste Radio.
Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal at Kidney Health Center has over 15 years' expertise in blood pressure control, kidney stone and kidney transplant management, hemo and peritoneal dialysis, specializing in chronic kidney disease from diabetes, high blood pressure, and autoimmune diseases. They promote the use of advanced technology in their business practice and treat their patients with a customized approach. All insurances, Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. They have three convenient locations for you in Sugarland, Medical Center, and West Houston area. For Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal, board certified in nephrology, visit their website at bozenhealth.com or call 713-520-6875 for appointments. That's 713-520-6875.
Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple of Houston aap sabko aamantrit karta hai. Hindu wedding ceremony ho ya engagement, Satyanarayan puja ho ya Gayatri Havan, baby shower puja ho ya Vastu Shanti, Lakshmi puja ho ya Ganpati puja, ya jeevan mein sirf positivity lani ho. Aaj hi call kare Pandit Pradeep Pandya ji ko 832-466-9868. Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple located hai 5645 Hillcroft Avenue Suite 701 pe. Details ke liye follow kare Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple Facebook pe. To आज ही कॉल करें पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को 832-466-9868. जय श्री गणेश.
गणपति नमो नमः. श्री सिद्धि विनायक नमो नमः.
ओ आज माही आ सोनिया वे आके आज मेरे गल लग जा तू.
Yo, this is Man's Music and you are listening to Namaste Radio. Keep it locked right here. Peace.
That's right. Keep it locked here. Namaste Radio. Having a fun day so far. I hope you guys are too. We come every Saturday at 10 a.m. on 99.5 FM, which should be your favorite radio dial in your car. On our iPhone and Android apps, on any Alexa-enabled products, just say, hey, Alexa, play Namaste Radio live. And watch us on our Namaste Radio's Facebook page. And do not forget to like us on Facebook. And congrats to the giveaway winners. If you haven't messaged us on our Namaste Radio's Facebook page yet, please do in order to redeem that gift certificate to either Habibi Kitchen or Nirman's, whichever one you won. And this part right here is brought to you by, yes, that first giveaway that we gave, Habibi Kitchen, located at 16227 Lexington Boulevard, 832-999-4161. That is HabibiKitchen.com. From food dishes like either cheese flatbread or shawarma pocket pita to falafel pocket pita to chicken pocket pita, the rice platter, which I love the most, and the amazing juices, lots and lots of different options over there, even options for vegans. That is HabibiKitchen.com, located in Sugarland, 832-999-4161, 832-999-4161.
That's right. Habibi Kitchen. Habibi. Habibi Kitchen. And this is the last 30 minutes. The giveaway segment went really well. Congratulations to all the winners.
We got to
all
of them.
Yeah.
Like all five questions that we had.
Yeah.
So.
And Sushil was trying to challenge us. Sushil, वैसे हमें पता था. We knew what you are asking.
At first, I thought it was the old Dilwale.
Yeah.
But it was actually...
Diljale. Diljale. And then now he has asked Calendar, Arun Verma and Seema. Let me guess, Calendar is Mr. India, right? Yeah. So, yeah.
Awesome. We got those.
We got it.
Yeah.
We are not that bad. लेकिन एक चीज के बारे में मैं डेफिनेटली मेंशन करना चाहूंगी विच इज अपकमिंग इट इज ऑन द 30th of August
विच इज
मंडे एंड वो है कृष्ण जन्माष्टमी सो आप सबको हैप्पी कृष्ण जन्माष्टमी संदीप बड़ा सीधा साधा बच्चा बनके नमस्ते कर रहा है सो इट इज यू नो हम सब जानते हैं दैट इट इज द सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ द बर्थ ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्णा एंड दिस इज काइंड ऑफ द यू नो इट्स लाइक एन ऑनसेट ऑफ द फेस्टिवल सीजन ऑफ इंडिया राइट सो स्पेशली हिंदू कैलेंडर में सो यस आप सबको जन्माष्टमी की बहुत बहुत बधाई स्टे सेफ यू नो अभी भी कोविड है पीपल आर स्टिल गेटिंग इन्फेक्टेड सो स्टे वेरी केयरफुल अबाउट what you, where you're going and you know try to wear those masks when you go out to any big puja or big events so yes krishna janmashtami ki aap sabko bahut 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 badhaiyan
so yes Sushil saying yes we got it correct now he has to treat us somewhere
absolutely Sushil aap hame kahan treat kar rahe hain kidhar treatwa de rahe hain aap humko
so I have to take him to a spot that starts with the M ends with the R maybe he can take us to a place let's see what is a starts with a S and it ends with a number 8.
Number?
8.
State 48.
Yeah, exactly. That one. So.
ठीक है. वहाँ पे भी ले जाएगा.
Exactly. But yeah, so Janmashtami already here.
Already here. And Janmashtami है 30 को. उसके बाद इस हफ्ते एक बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण जन्मदिन आ रहा है. Do you get that?
I'm guessing that word means very, very special.
Mehatvapun is important and Janamdin is birthday.
Obviously, Janamdin, I know.
So this week, coming week is a very important Mehatvapun Janamdin, which is, of course, on 2nd September. Aur wo hota hai hamari, matlab meri, mere bhai ki, aur Sushil aur Payal ki, mummy ka birthday and Chimba and Myra ki. I'm sab ki taraf se, happy birthday, mommy!
Happy birthday, auntie.
And I really want to tell you thank you for everything and we love you. You know, maa ka farz sirf, you know, just giving birth to a child is not being a mother. Of course, they are biological mother. Lekin ek maa jab apne bachon ke har kadam mein, har samay saath rehti hai, unke har kathinai mein unka saath deti hai, to, you know, that enhances the motherhood in a woman. So, mom, you've been a wonderful mom. And thank you so much. So, happy birthday from all of us here.
Happy birthday, auntie. How about we give a... I don't know auntie's favorite song, but I picked an old one I think she might like.
She may like it.
Auntie, happy birthday. And I picked this old song. I think this is going to be sung by Mr. Vipin to her.
ओ मेरे दिल के चैन आए मेरे दिल को दुआ कीजिए ओ मेरे दिल के चैन आए मेरे दिल को दुआ कीजिए
Baba, I can just imagine my dad singing this song to my mom.
I can see Colonel Uncle doing that. Colonel Saab will be like,
Oh, mere dil ke chain.
Yeah.
Sushil be rolling, laughing, rolling off the couch right now.
Really? Oh, wow. I can also see Sushil singing this for you.
Sushil will probably sing, Ye teja teja.
That one for sure.
Yes.
Has he ever sung one?
A romantic song
like
for me?
Like even like while party.
Nay, Sushil will sing. Abhi wo, which is that song? Huh? Abhi kush mujhe peena hai. What is that song? Nasiruddin Shah. What is it? Nasiruddin Shah ka
yeah,
gaana.
Yeah, yeah. Jeene do, that one.
Abhi zinda hu to jeene peene le do. Yeah, yeah. Wo Sushil ka favorite song hai.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
But hey, Ashok
Uncle is here.
Good morning, Ashok Uncle. Mm. It was so good to see you last week. Hum sab saath mein party kar rahe the, so it's so good to see you and yeah, thank you so exactly. much. Thank you.
That's right. Thank you. Thank you.
So, aage badhte hain and you know, this part of the show, again, I want to remind everybody about Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple of Houston. Kyunki wahan pe aap zarur jaiye, unhe support kariye. लेकिन अभी वहाँ पे श्रावण मास की जो पूजा उन्होंने सितंबर 5th को रखी है वो होने वाली है, विच इज महापूजा होने वाली है 3:30 बजे एंड महाआरती होगी 7:30 बजे. तो जाइए और अगर पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को आपको कांटेक्ट करना है फॉर एनी काइंड ऑफ पूजास इन द हाउस, चाहे शादी की कोई पूजा हो या फिर आपको गृह प्रवेश कराना है, मुंडन है, कुछ भी, सत्यनारायण की कथा कराना है, जस्ट कॉल हिम 832-466-9868 एंड फॉलो गौरी सिद्धि विनायक टेम्पल ऑन फेसबुक एंड इंस्टाग्राम.
दैट्स राइट, दैट्स राइट. सो गेट इनटू अनदर क्विक सॉन्ग राइट हियर ऑन दिस फाइनल सेगमेंट ऑफ टुडे शो फॉर रिमेंबर दिस मूवी.
आई लव दिस सॉन्ग एक्चुअली, इट्स वेरी नाइस सॉन्ग.
किसी को पी से मिले, मन में तो राधा के ही प्रेम के हैं फूल खिले. किस लिए राधा जले, किस लिए राधा जले, न सोचे समझे, किस लिए राधा जले, किस लिए राधा जले.
Now, this is another movie I probably, like DDLJ, I've probably seen so many times.
Oh, Lagan?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And every time I still get nervous as if it's like a real...
real match.
Real yeah. game going on. Yeah. So.
But this song is very you know, beautiful. Because Krishna Ji's life was that, you know, Radha. All of us know Krishna and Radha, right? But Radha was not his wife.
They just...
His wife was like, Rukmini, actually. But sometimes we... कृष्ण रुक्मिणी नहीं बोलते हैं, राइट? हम हमेशा राधा कृष्ण बोलते हैं, बट दैट्स बिकॉज ऑफ द प्योर लव, द प्योर डिवोशन, यस, एंड द लाइकिंग दैट दे हैड. सो आई डोंट नो कि आज के टाइम पे यू नो क्या है, बट हमने हमेशा ऐसे ही सीखा है. एंड अगर कोई इसके बारे में कुछ बोलना चाहे तो प्लीज़ हमें कॉल कर सकता है 7139744000. लेकिन क्योंकि कृष्ण जन्माष्टमी है तो संदीप ने ये गाना आप सबके लिए बजाया. But we do have another announcement from IACCGH, which is Indo-American Chamber of Commerce of Greater Houston. Thank you for making Namaste Radio your media partner always. So they have the Shell Distinguished Lecture featuring Houston Police Chief Troy Finner, which is on September 1st. September 1st is Wednesday. 11:30 AM subah hai. But they were first going to have this in person, but now due to the, you know, the Delta variant, they wanted to change things around and they will be having this as a virtual event. And all you have to do to register is email at info@iaccgh.com or you can just go to iaccgh.com and register yourself and attend this lecture and it is the IACCGH Shell Distinguished Lecture. It is a part of their Distinguished Lecture Series, and this time it is going to feature the Houston Police Chief Troy Finner. So it is on September 1st at 11:30 a.m. Don't forget to visit IACCGH.com.
Just a few minutes ago, you were asking if anybody wanted to call in.
Yeah.
713. I think we might have somebody. Let's see. Namaste Radio, you're on air.
Achhi baate karna.
Hello, this is Chirag again.
Hi, okay. Chirag.
Hello. Thank you for the certificate, but I wanted to talk about Lord Krishna. You guys are talking, right?
Yes, yes. Please bataye.
Rukmani and Radha. So, Lord Krishna, you are absolutely right. Rukmani ji was his wife, official wife, and a lot of people called Radha Krishna, and most of the people, right, called Radha Krishna. But there is another love of his life, which was one-sided love, which is called Mirabai.
Ji.
Mirabai also loved him to death, that she was a queen of, I don't remember exactly, but she was some small state queen.
Mm-hmm.
Like those days, there were states for countries.
Right.
So, so she was a queen, and then her husband came to know about her love for Krishna, and he kicked her out. And then at that time, it was a big deal because of that. So not many people follow that love as well.
That's right, and you know, we all hum Krishna ji ko poochte hain, and there are so many stories, and hamare Hindu culture ki ek baat hai ki har bhagwan ke saath itni stories attached rehti hain. Krishna ji ke bare mein ek aur ye hoti hain, tabhi wo unko natkat kana bola jata hai, and gopiyon ka bola jata hai, itni gopiyan unke aaju baju ghoomti hain, tabhi even in Bollywood they say that Ras Leela is connected to always Krishna ji, because he in some stories, we've heard that he had more than 1,000 wives.
16,000.
Yes, yes. So, kitni sari stories hain, and especially when Janmashtami comes in, ye sari stories wapis se dimag mein aati hain, and we talk about it.
That's why the person who gets dumped in love, he says usually, Krishna kare wo leela aur hum kare wo
Ras Leela. That's right. But Chirag, thank you for calling and sharing your thoughts on
this. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And yes, and I love that about our culture overall, our South Asian culture, chahe wo India ho, Pakistan ho. हम लोग सब इन सब चीज़ों के बड़े एक्सेप्टिंग रहते हैं ना, हमारे जो स्टोरीज इतने सालों से हमारे बड़े हमें बताते आ रहे हैं, यू नो, वी बीन फॉलोइंग एंड यू नो डूइंग. ऑफ कोर्स पीपल हैव देयर ओन इंटरप्रिटेशन ऑफ एवरीथिंग, बट वी ऑलवेज ट्राई टू लुक एट थिंग्स वेरी पॉजिटिवली, एंड वी लाइक टू से दैट ऑलवेज ऑन नमस्ते रेडियो.
That's right.
तो एक और एक धमाकेदार न्यूज जो in the last 1 week we've been seeing, like a world crisis, and again I've seen so many people share so much about it, different point of views, is what is happening in Afghanistan right now. But we want to only focus on the part and thank those troops and their families for their service, because U.S. lost 13 troops in the attack, which was 2 days back. And unka jo sacrifice hai, wo sarahako pe, and hum, coming from an army family myself, and, we were talking about Sher Shah recently. It's just a news that a troop died or someone, died, but unki puri family, unke wife, unke parents, bacche, sabki zindagi kharab ho jati hai. So we want to pay our, respect, our tribute to those U.S. troops, and we want to thank them for their service. I will not get into details because a lot of people may not like what I want to say about all this situation. But at this point, just want to thank them and for their sacrifice for our country.
एक पल विच सावार करा तू जावे
मैनू छड़ के मौत दा इंतजार करा कि तेरे लिए दुनिया छोड़ दी है तुझ पे ही सांस आके रुके मैं तुझको कितना चाहता हूँ ये तू कभी सोच ना सके तेरे लिए दुनिया छोड़ दी है तुझ पे ही सांस आके रुके मैं तुझको कितना चाहता हूँ ये तू कभी सोच ना सके
This song right here is brought to you by PSPC Bookkeeping Services. They are open Monday through Friday. And if you still have any of your tax-related questions, tax strategies, company formations, and startup with the end of the year, the fourth quarter coming in now, any of those questions, call them today, 281-580-8700. That's 281-580-8700. Ask for Pradeep or Sid. Tell them you heard it here. On Namaste Radio, 281-580-8700.
That's right. And last week we spoke about the vaccination incentive that Judge Lisa Hidalgo announced, mm-hmm. which was $100. And I think they have increased it to $150. And apparently the numbers went up. So guys,
when that booster shot comes, will they give one?
Yeah, now I want $100 for my booster shot. Ab mujhe chahiye bas, maine bol diya. But
you should get rewarded for getting the vaccine.
I'm just surprised that people were waiting for them to get for. So they didn't want the vaccine, and only for $100 they're ready to go get the vaccine. I mean, you should just go get the vaccine. It's free of cost.
Yeah.
And it's for. सबकी भलाई के लिए यू नो सो गो गेट द वैक्सीन
एंड इफ यू आर गोइंग नाउ
गेट दैट $100 गाइस आई मीन इट्स गुड
अगेन इट्स आई मीन या इट्स योर ऑनेस्टली यू द वे यू वांट टू लिव इज योर चॉइस ऑफ कोर्स बट इफ यू वांट ऑल दीस थिंग्स टू गेट बैक टू नॉर्मल और कंटिन्यू लाइक यू नो स्पेशली माय लाइन ऑफ वर्क द इवेंट्स इफ यू वांट इट टू कंटिन्यू एंड कीप गोइंग यू वांट टू सेलिब्रेट यू वांट टू गेट मैरिड यू वांट टू हैव बर्थडेज और व्हाटएवर Go get vaccinated, right?
That's why Governor Abbott is not into mandating masks because, you know, that limits a lot of stuff. Then a lot of times even events people nahi aa rahe. But of course, everything has its two sides of looking at stuff. I just feel it's individual decision now.
Yeah, absolutely.
So you have to be careful and do things.
Yeah.
Right. No matter what the government can do or not do, it's you who has to do this. Government is there to help you, but they are... Mm-hmm. You know, mandates ke baad bhi bahut baar log nahi laga rahe the. So what can you do about it?
Yeah.
You know? But so be smart. Don't be a bevakoof.
Be smart. Come on, Robert.
Don't be a bevakoof. Be smart.
Yeah, yes, definitely be smart. Just a few minutes left. Great show today. Just flew by.
Yeah.
Another thing that's happening this week too is on September the 1st, I have my... I wouldn't say first release, but this is my first release under my new brand.
Mm-hmm.
I think most people know now, I don't go by Dolly Deep anymore. I go by Sandeep Salon, my full name.
Yeah.
And I'm actually releasing a song which is called Real Team. And why I say this is first for, because I'm actually rapping in this song.
Wow.
I've written the lyrics for the song. And I've never actually written... So this is going out to people that that always either, like myself, I was, you know, victim of being bullied. I was told a lot, I can't do this, had doubters, had haters, had all these things. But this is a song that I'm like, okay, you know what? It's not Grammy Award winning lyrics, but it's my first time that I actually was like, let me try to write something. And I never thought I could do that. Right?
No, and it's beautiful. So, I must tell you that I heard it. I read the lyrics also. I heard it before he edited it. I heard it with the final song. It is beautiful. And especially because I know Sandeep, I can see that his entire life is in that song, you know. So it's beautiful. Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you. So on September 1st, Real Team releases in all digital platforms like Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube, everywhere. And so anywhere you listen to music, that song will be available. And of course, follow us on our Namaste Radio. We'll also tell you where you can get it. So Real Team, going out to those that people have told you that you can't do something, Just prove them wrong, right?
And these people in real team are people who've been there and done
exactly.
Right?
So I'll give you a little hint. So the chorus actually goes with the real team out here rolling, rolling with the real team. Got them big dreams, doing big things. Comes the reality, rolling with the real team.
Very
so
nice.
All those good surroundings, keep those good surroundings with you. Keep that whoever is, it could be, somebody's wife, your husband, your mom, your dad, your niece, nephew, daughter, or best friends. Whoever is that good support, the good motivation, the people that uplift you, I consider them all real team. So this is going out to the real team.
Absolutely, real team.
September 1st, and on that note, thank you guys so much for tuning in today. Such a great show. And we will be back. Of course, music continues on our app 24/7 online, namasteradiohouston.com. Any Alexa product, you can listen to, like Vanchika was doing the other day, she said, listening to Namaste Radio's music, you know.
Be in the backyard, yeah.
So, and we will be back with our live show again next Saturday at 10 a.m. right here on 99.5 FM. For myself, Sandeep, as I say every week, hashtag never down, hashtag always up. Hashtag can't stop, won't stop. Namaste, everybody. We'll see you next week.
That's right. We will see you next week, next Saturday, exactly at 10 a.m. Thank you so much. Aaj, jinhone hame frequency pe suna 99.5 FM. Hame Facebook pe suna. Thank you so much for all those comments. It actually, keeps the show going. And
And thank you, Sushil, for calling in.
Yeah, I know, right? He called today. So thank you so
giving
much.
Giving us that dose of Andaas Apna Apna.
So stay safe, stay happy, be positive. If there's anybody in your life who tries to bring you down or is being sarcastic with you, oh, chhado pare, side mein karo usko. Focus on the good people in your life. That's all you want.
Exactly.
Only
that's
the positive and good people in your life.
That's
and
your
like
real
Sandeep
team.
Said, real team. That's your real team in life.
That's right. So big namaste, everybody. Podcast is up every Monday at 12 noon. Again, listen to Namaste Radio 24/7. Great music 24/7, either on our apps or on namasteradiohouston.com. Alexa product, if you haven't enabled it yet, say, hey, Alexa, enable Namaste Radio Live. After that, all you have to tell her is just, hey, Alexa, play Namaste Radio Live. So it's very important that you enable the skill first, and then you can constantly just say, hey, Alexa, play Namaste Radio Live. Big namaste, everybody. See you next Saturday at 10 a.m. Have a great, great weekend.
Namaste.